seat to table, so they connect with docks all over the United States to get what's next day kind of caught or landed fish for you. Yeah, so we really are kind of, you know, direct to the source using seat to table, and consumers can do that as well right through the website.
So you have to be on your toes because you don't know what's coming.